Hey again! Third installment of this candy collection series. This episode is X Spaces. And sorry, I should not be good. X Spaces. They all fall into this end. But an X Space. I grabbed a plate on. No, there we go. An X Space is basically this. If you look in the center, there is an X right there. That is an X space. This is a single X space. And this video is all about these guys. So there's much different variations of these ones. There's a bunch. There's a couple 3D X spaces, and there's some that I regret making because I don't like them. I don't regret making them. I just don't like them. But anyway, so yeah, this is basic X space candy. Okay, so that was black and white, obviously. White and black, obviously. And this is one of the weird ones that I really kind of was. Okay, this one has a story behind it. I was half asleep making this thing. Or falling asleep again this night. And I kind of finished it too early. So now it's just a zigzag instead of an X. But yeah. Next one, you probably won't be able to see this one, but it is. Let's see if I can figure it out. Yeah, okay. This one is silver, a transparent, or clear, I guess. Clear. Glittery and pink, or not pink, red and purple transparent glitter beads. Backspace. Yeah, that was a lot. That was a tongue twister. But yeah, it's got purple, red, these chrome ones, and these kind of clear ones, I guess. So yeah, there's that. There's a cuff that actually matches. It has the same beads. Shut up. The styrofoam in my window was making noise, so shut up. Anyway, yeah, there's that one. Here's the one that I don't like. This is yellow, blue, and orange, and it has a star on it. I don't know why I put that on there, but I don't like it. I do not like this bracelet at all. I don't know why, I just don't like it. I think it's ugly. Alright, here's some mini pony beads. Yay! Red and pink. It's so cute. There's another one. Pink, white, and black. Cute. Get off. No, that was cute. The 3Ds and stuff I'm saving for last. This one is pink, blue, and purple. And this one is pink and green. Makes different types of beads, I guess. This one is black and rainbow. Like I said, I was in that rainbow phase. I like this one, though. This one is kind of funky, but I made it anyway. This one is black and purple with light green stars in the center. I don't know. I like it. This is kind of spacey. I don't know. I like the colors together, so I decided why not. I don't have any pony beads of that green, so I decided to use the stars. This one is a zigzag pattern of purple and, or not purple, pink and orange, sorry. But it's, and white, obviously. It's pretty dope. Why is that? There we go. So yeah, I like this one. I made one like this before, only it was orange and blue. I don't know where that went, though. This is another rainbow, but it's white with just every, well, not every X. Yeah, no. Every X is half one color and half the other color. So yeah, there's that. This one is pink and blue. This one is, yet again, pink and blue. on the opposite. This one is what that one single, the pink and blue one, was supposed to turn out to be. I like that. Any other regular? Oh yeah, there's that one, which is pretty cool. Turned out pretty cool. I like it. Kind of reminds me of DNA. But yeah, there's that. Next. Wait, no. Yeah, okay. Purple, green, and blue. Okay, the rest is like 3Ds. Oh, this is where it was. Okay, there is something, there was something missing that I wanted to look for in the simple pieces video. And I found it. Remember, I thought it was over there? It wasn't, but it is a cupcake ring. It's so cute! Yeah, okay. There we go. I just threw it over there with the others. Okay, now, this one is pretty dope looking. I like it. And this one, along with the next one, I made recently. So I still do rainbows, but not that often. This one turned out really cool. And this one is a double X. Yeah, it's a double X, right? Sorry about that, my camera cut off as I was filming that part, so I'm gonna jump into the third 3D X bases. Well, minus one X base that I didn't actually show you. So we left off on this guy. This double X Shiloh. This double X X base. Rainbow, and you saw this one? Let's look at its bigger brother! Okay, look. It's a 4X. Yeah, I wanted to make it bigger, but that takes a lot of beads, so. Yeah, it's 4X is high. It's pretty big. So yeah, there's that, and then let's go into the 3Ds. This one, is pink. Pink, white, purple and blue, and it's like kind of a zigzag because I didn't finish it because I didn't have enough beads, and I still don't have enough beads, so it's gonna be like this for as long as I have it until I take it apart, I guess. Okay, next is the base is blue and purple. Flip that around for you. But the 3D part of it is orange and pink, so pretty there we go. Okay, yeah. This one, another X base. This one is, the base is purple and gray, and the 3D part of it, I couldn't see the light on my face. The 3D part of it is purple, black, and white. Like that. And this one, this is, if I can get it like that. Okay, this one. It's upside down. Okay, there we go. It says Shiloh. And it says Shiloh. So there's that. Because Shiloh's favorite color is purple. So. Don't know how I know that, but I know. Anyway. Sorry. Yet again. My phone decided to say, hey, you don't have enough memory. I've got two more bracelets. Let me do this. So this is the Shiloh one that we left off on. Well, actually, one more person. This bad boy is a boxy cuff. And it's purple and yellow, and the middle beads are like this. I don't know, it's pretty cool. But yeah, it's purple and yellow, and it's a boxy cuff. It's pretty big. It's just fat. So yeah, this was X faces. And all the variants of mine that I made. Since I don't have a lot of time, because my camera's like, I don't even have enough memory, and I have other things to do, so I probably won't film the fourth installment. Now, I'll film it later on today, but it'll be today. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys like and subscribe, so yeah, see you in the next one. And we'll see what other kind of cuffs I have.